Hello students, answer to the question is as follows. So as we are given with the genotypes of TT, capital Y, small y, capital P.